What's good, guys? Joker Mr. J. Today I'm going to show you how to get your controller if the USB port is broken, like mine. First, you want to grab your controller. This one's fine. This one has been broken. I'm going to place it down real quick so I can get it out. I'm getting both out. So we're going to need two today. You're going to need two controllers. To work. Okay. One of these ones, I'm gonna leave it on. I'm sit down in my chair and talk to you guys about how to do this glitch. I think you wanna grab PS4 controller. This is the one that I'm trying to connect. This one's already connected though. I found it out today how to connect it, so grab this controller. You grab this one and make sure this one's turned on. And then I'm gonna go into your PS4. And then you wanna go up to your settings. Go into settings. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. You wanna go to enter devices, Bluetooth devices. See how this one says DualShock? This one's
I'm gonna delete this one.
I'm gonna delete this real quick. Go into it. Go to delete it. And forget every device, every DualShock 4 device that you have because you don't know which one it is. And then just click OK. I wanna click on that device. What you wanna do is you wanna press the share. You wanna press. Press this button, the share button, and the PS button at the same exact time. Like that, see? So then it blinks. That little flash of blink. What you want to do now is you want to go down to it. And go down to your Bluetooth device. And then it should pop up to this. I'm going to show you again. I'm going to click now. So, I'm going to delete it again. I'll be right back. Go on. And then you're going to register. It's registered now. It should be red. And then you'll want to press into it. And your PS4 controller should be fine. If you want to ever like get rid of it, just go up, disconnect, get one on. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to kill this one. I'm going to kill it. Forget this device. Yes, I want to forget this device. Start this video as long as I make it possible, and then basically do the same thing over. Wait, see? DualShock 4, go down to it. Go down, click X. Please wait, please wait. Do you want to register this Bluetooth device? Device name DualShock Controller 4. Yes. Pop it back up here. I'm gonna click OK. My controller. You can hear it. My controller. It's messed up. This one I just got for Christmas. Not that long. I'm a few months old. So, hope you enjoyed my review. That's how I got my DualShock 4 controller to work. And you can see that I can actually click it, go out, play the games that I like, and then how I charge it. What I did was I bought one of these things. They just put it on, and you don't have a USB. You gotta just put a USB in the back. place your PS4 controllers on. I'm gonna disconnect mine real quick. I'll pop them both on, and then you should know that they're charging if the thing is red and you see them yellow. That's how I charge mine, and that's how I connected my blue controller that I haven't used in months onto my PS4. Enjoy my review. You know this was Joker. Peace.